let him down easy. People are fragile. And sometimes without even meaning to, you might rip someone's beating heart out and stomp on it in a room full of 26 people and a teacher's assistant.
How'd school go today, Ted?
Something bad happened. It's first class of the new semester. Jamie Adamick. Hi. Brian Glowatz. Glowatz. Well done. Adding a fake name to the sign-up sheet, that's real original, guys. You know, I'd expect inspired minds such as yours to be a little more mature and, frankly, more creative. I mean, seriously, what kind of a fake name is Cook Poo?
Here.
Come on, guys, it's got to at least sound real. Cook Poo?
Here.
Whatever happened to the classics, right? You know, Seymour Butts, Huge Erection, those were fake names, but Cook Poo?
Here.
Cook Poo!
She's back here, bro.
All right, come on, let me have it. Bring on all the Cook Poo jokes.
Oh, we're not gonna make jokes, Ted. Oh. And that girl must be really down in the dumps.
You really smeared the poo name.
You guys finished?
Are you asking us if all the poo was out of our system?